Very good morning to all of you. On behalf of National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics, as we start for a good cause and on a very auspicious day, we wish all of you a very prosperous Independence Day from NPT. It is said that good cause, if combined with the good efforts and good initiatives, you can achieve half of the things right in the beginning. So today's day was started with a plantation drive after the flag hoisting on the Independence Day. I will request Dr. Kamal, National Coordinator, to share the picture. My honor to introduce the chief guest for today on the inauguration of NPT. The chief guest is Honorable Principal Dr. Arvind Trivedi, who has a long span of career and experience in his field and administrative field. He has done his graduation and post-graduation from KGMC Lucknow and DM Nephrology from CMC Vellore. He has been instrumental in starting simulation and skill lab activities in their college even before the CBME was there. So that was quite farsightedness. And you already know how many videos they have shared about the teaching learning in this area through skills and simulation labs. Sir is already a stalwart in his area in nephrology and also a big support to the movement as well as the new curriculums comes in the UG and PG courses. Thank you so much, sir, for sparing your valuable time. As we go ahead and sir is with us, it's appropriate that we discuss a bit about why we needed this society. Medical pharmacologists felt the need that they can contribute a lot to the growth of therapeutics in the clinical areas, as well as their typical core area, which is pharmacology, teaching, learning, assessment, and research. So it was a effort which we started, I know as far as know, Dr. Kumar, Dr. Padmaja, Dr. Dikshit. We have been thinking of this for more than a decade. We have started many efforts in this direction, which we are doing academically. And now we thought it is the right time that we all people get together and contribute to the larger cause of pharmacology. So about this movement and evolution of NPT, now I hand over to National Coordinator, Dr. Kamal, who will tell you more about the NMDP, National MD Pharmacology Movement, and evolution of National Association of Pharmacology and Therapy. Sir, please.
Hello all, distinguished colleagues. The idea of uniting pharmacologists from Kashmir to Kanyakumari and Gujarat to Arunachal Pradesh to give us a unique identity to our voices collectively and to provide a strong leadership that we are lacking today. This unique group is the result of systematic efforts to collect large number of eminent pharmacologists of the country together for academic activities and to develop a national level think tank for the future generation of pharmacologists. National MD Pharmacology Movement was started on 28th January 2019 on social media, and it started initially with a few members. With the passage of time, this movement gained a lot of momentum, and there was an overwhelming support of senior and reputed pharmacology from all over the country, almost all the states. With the passage of time, National MD Pharmacology Group has grown as a reputed group, and it has established a unique identity among the pharmacology fraternity and academically rich contributions of the members of, in the NMDB group. Among the 255 eminent pharmacologists, National MD Pharmacology now covering 25 states and 5 union territories, and through this group you are connected with the more than 200 HODs of Department of Pharmacology from various institutions covering almost each and every state of the country. As promised earlier, we are giving National MD Pharmacology Group a legal shape to form a strong registered organization through which we can address our leadership at national level. Today's pharmacology specialists are involved in a wide range of activities and contributing very actively to the research and development of medical sciences, listening and valuing to the contributions and approaches of our valuable members are critical to us. I urge you to join all these efforts. You will be finding membership of National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics professionally as well as personally very much rewarding, as we are channelizing now our energies in a positive direction. Long live the National MD Pharmacology Movement, long live National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics. Jai Hind. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, sir. Now I request our honorable chief guest to officially launch the National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics and also launch the official video of NPT. Sir, please.
Dear distinguished colleagues, the idea of uniting pharmacologists from Kashmir to Kanyakumari and Gujarat to Arunachal Pradesh is to give us a unique identity and to provide a strong leadership to the pharmacology fraternity of all over the country. The unique group NMDP is the systematic efforts to collect large number of eminent and senior pharmacologists all over the country over a single platform and to develop a think tank that could be useful for future generation of pharmacologists. National MD Pharmacology Movement has been started on 28th January 2019 on social media. Initially, the movement have been started with few members, and over a period of time, with the overwhelming support of senior pharmacologists of all over the country, this group has gained enormous popularity and it has established a unique identity among the pharmacology fraternity with its academic and research activities. With the 255 members in the WhatsApp group, and WhatsApp group is almost full, we are now representing more than 25 states and 5 union territories from all over the country. As promised earlier, now we are giving this NMDP group a shape of an organization which will be legally presenting and giving a strong leadership to the pharmacology fraternity all over the country. Today's pharmacology specialists are involved in a wide range of activities and actively contributing to the research and development of medical sciences, listening and valuing the contributions and approaches of our valuable members is critical to us. Through this platform of National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics, I urge you to join these efforts. You will be finding NPT membership as personally as well as professionally rewarding. Now we are channelizing our energies to a positive direction. Long live NMDP movement. Long live National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics. Jai Hind. Thank you all.
So Dr. Padmaja Uday Kumar, who is professor and head from Mangalore, Karnataka, and General Secretary, Professor R.K. Dikshit, who is Professor of Pharmacology at King George Medical University, Lucknow. And I congratulate all of you for official launch of National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics, a forum, a platform where all pharmacologists will unite together for doing meaningful research, meaningful teaching, and giving meaningful output to the clinicians working on the bedside. Pharmacology and associated therapeutics and its research wing is an important basic science to provide not only the basic teaching to the medical students, but also doing research, quality control, several mechanisms involved in the drug development. Same is true about vaccine developments. So the role of an active pharmacologist is much more than written in the books and is perceived. An active pharmacologist can change the medical practices, and his services, his knowledge can be utilized for better drug management to the patients. With these words, I congratulate again to all of you. And again, it will be my request. As with my experience as clinician, I understand how important is the knowledge of pharmacology and how important is an active pharmacologist. At times, even I have to open my pharmacology books when I have to prescribe some new drug or and different, drug prescription based on their mechanism, duration, etc. So I welcome the role of active pharmacologist in basic management in research and all related fields of the medical sciences. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, sir. Now we share the video released by sir.
Respected chief guest of the day, Dr. Arvind Trivedi, and all members of the pharmacology family. Greetings of the 75th Independence Day to all. What a day to start an organization like this. I'm sure we have all noticed that irrespective of the specialization, a doctor would opt for, knowledge of drugs is paramount to his or her clinical practice. They need to know about drugs. And as Sir just mentioned, he said he also had to go through and check drugs. Yes, it is, even if they are, if someone is a plastic surgeon and is only involved in surgery, they still need to know about drugs. However, the status of pharmacology today, at least in India, does not speak of this fact or does not reflect this fact. So why is it so? Let us not blame anyone. Maybe partly or wholly, we pharmacologists are responsible for our status today. Anyways, better late than never. So therefore, to unite all the pharmacologists from across the country, the organization has put in a lot of efforts. Dr. Kamal and his team have made enormous efforts to bring together pharmacologists, all pharmacologists from across the country. As he said, from length and breadth of the country. As we unite, I am sure this effort would yield rich dividends for our specialty. I have no doubt that this organization would attain great heights. I thank my fellow pharmacologists for the confidence in me and for bestowing this responsibility on me. As a president of this unique organization, I offer my very best compliments and good wishes to all, including the dynamic secretary, Dr. Deekshit, vice president, then ever active Dr. Kamal, his efforts have been great. Dr. Badyal, he has also been backing the organization from the beginning. All office bearers of the council, without mentioning the name, it's not possible to mention the names, but all of you and faculty members, and of course, every member of the pharmacology family. Long live NAPAT. Long live the efforts of everyone. Long live pharmacology. Thank you and Jai Hind. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Happy morning to all respected pharmacologists. Wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. Now today it's a great day for all of us because a new gateway, a new platform has been created in the form of this association. The focus of this association is to focus over more therapeutics part so that our recognition can be appreciated among the clinical departments. Pharmacology is involved in each and every part of the therapy, but unfortunately they ignore us. Now we have to make our place by our efforts. This imagination was actually by Dr. C.M. Kamal, and he imagined and worked on this and ultimately gave the shape. His hard work, devotion, dedication towards the pharmacology and the association is appreciable. We all are fortunate to have Honorable President Madam Dr. Padmaja Uday Kumar, very eminent scientist, pharmacologist, and she will be guiding us, and our hard work along with her wise guidance will give the positive results very soon. Now I am happy to be a part of this association, and whatever best in my capacity I can contribute to the association, I am ready to contribute. At last, I thank all the pharmacologists to be with us, to be united with us, and may God bless us for making our success. Thanks all. My best regard to all of you. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you so much, sir. So I know this is a, you can see a lot of people who really are concerned for the subject. They are getting together. I see many senior people, and we really wish that we all take your blessings and suggestions and advice. And Dr. Kamal, we know, is the force, reckoning force. I know, Dr. Kamal, how we met, and for last 2 to 3 decades, how many efforts we have started, initiatives, and how today we see that dream coming into reality. And very, very, all the medical pharmacologists who have contributed a lot, I see many of them today here. And we have right now around 150 people who have joined. And total registration is actually crossed our expectations, which is 500. We limited actually. So, but we will be sharing it on shortly, the video on the YouTube. That will also be there. As this is a very important day for us and our country also. And we all join for the national anthem.
गणमन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे, जय 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 हे।